Yo, yeah, speaking of Halo 4, I didn't like the first three they were bought because they only really didn't represent the gaming world that I want. I think it...